life coaching, breath work, and soundscapes. It's used by over 7 million people, and it won the Best of Apple Award. As someone whose anxiety and mind racing always seems to be the worst right before bed, Aura has been such a game changer in falling asleep quicker. I've been especially loving their sound bath audios, since they're interesting and complex enough to listen to while still being relaxing and white noisy, so I can fall asleep. So Aura is completely free to get started, and the first 500 people who click the link in my description will get a free trial and 25% off their subscription. There is limited availability, so I highly recommend that you check it out. So thank you so much, Aura, for sponsoring this video. And let's get right to it. Hello. It's so nice to see you. Can I give you a hug? How we crazy loud. I know when I'm anxious, I have my breath. This will be kind of hard to explain. I have my breath at an inhale, and I have to push an exhale out, and then it jumps right back up to kind of a tense, holding breath state. And after years of dealing with anxiety and trying to find out what techniques work for me to bring my anxiety down, I realize that I feel better when my breath is at a naturally exhaled state. And you have to force yourself to, not force yourself, but you inhale back down to resting. Rather than what I consider kind of anxious and being up here with, if that makes sense. Okay, I'm going to blow this candle out and then we can take another deep breath. Having to adapt to do so many new things. classic ones like graduating, starting a new job. Some of the bigger ones for me were moving to a new country with a new language and a new culture. That was a very big change. And also quitting my job to do a smart full-time. I know. And even though it was scary and stressful at times, I truly don't think I would have learned what I know about myself now, what I want for my future. So, usually change is good. It's human and it's unavoidable. Even though humans generally like habit and routine, generally. What's that quote that goes? Something like, a ship is safe in the harbor, but that is not what ships are built for. Okay, so like I said, I have these affirmations that I wrote and that I found online. So I am going to read them to you in the first person. So I'm going to say, I am. And I want you to repeat after me, also using the I am structure, the first person structure. Someone once told me that they really liked tapping on phones. And I honestly agree with them, so I will be tapping a little bit while I read you these. You can close your eyes. Close your eyes. And just know that I'm here with you. And I am so, 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 so proud of you. I know this is a lot. season of my life. And it is a season. Trust that you will adjust, even if it doesn't feel like it. Or in certain situations, like a new baby or a new job, things like that, that adjustment period will pass. It will pass. The human brain is extremely good at acclimating. When I had a lot of anxiety in school, in college, it really comforted me knowing that there was a light at the end of the tunnel, that if I could just get to the end of the tunnel, everything would be so much better. I would feel so much better, even if I didn't do as well as I had hoped with grades and things like that. And as someone who is now 8 years, 7 years out of college, I found that to be true personally. I found that after this stressful period in my life had ended, I truly did see an improvement in my mental health. Even things like my social anxiety got better. So, it's a little cheesy, but if you need to hear it, just know that this too shall pass. This too shall pass. If you're in a part of your life, a change in your life that feels very overwhelming, it will pass, I promise. You will figure it out, and it will get easier. On what is next. I let go of the past and focus on what is next. I like that one. I am secure in who I am and in the beauty that I bring to the world. I want you, especially you, to internalize this one, okay? I am secure in who I am, and in the beauty that I bring to the world. I will learn and grow from every experience that I have. Moving forward with every step I take. I am moving forward with every step I take. There is purpose and meaning. Some of the power in affirmations is that when you repeat them to yourself in your head or out loud, you can kind of trick just want you to believe them about yourself. Myself as the parent of my mind or my body, and I just look at it from an angle of wanting to nurture it and be patient and love it, and know that my mind is trying to protect me and my body is what's allowing me to be here to live my life, even if it's not perfect. And so coming at it from a point of view of compassion was something I learned in therapy, and something that I think is so useful. I am worthy of respect and admiration in all of my relationships. Can you look at me really quick? Look at me. And repeat after me. I am worthy of respect and admiration in all of my relationships. Just relax.